I just hit myself in the face with the wrist strap. I should probably put that on. I always forget to, because it really bothers me, the wrist strap. Like, I've literally thought of cutting it off before, because, like, before I started wearing it while I was playing games, it would blister the skin between my fingers, and it was the worst thing ever, so... Hey, look at that! Okay. Hey, that wasn't too bad at all. I think that can be... I don't know if that can be faster. Like I said, if there's a better phase 3 where you can, like, jump onto the platform earlier, then it can definitely go down probably even below a minute at that point, because that saves a lot of time. That saves way more time than you'd think it would. That's sweet. I think that might be one of the only times I've gotten a record on stream, which is kind of funny, actually. But yeah, look, that is a live record right there. That's awesome.